With Avery Design and Print, the printing process can vary depending on the internet browser that you're using. When you finish creating your project on the customized screen and you're ready to print, click the Preview and Print tab at the top or the green button at the bottom right. This will provide a view of your entire sheet. Print options are on the right. Many of our products can be professionally printed using the Avery WePrint service, so you may see an option for ordering. For this tutorial, we want to review the steps to print it yourself. The additional print options shown here allow you to make adjustments like changing the fill direction or choosing specific labels to print. Usually you can skip these and just click Get PDF to print. You will be prompted to save your design. Now, let's review some printing tips by internet browser. You will want to follow them carefully. In Chrome, you can choose Open PDF, which opens the project in a second browser window. Click the print icon at the top right and choose your printer. Click on More Settings to make sure the paper size is set correctly for your product and that the scale is set to custom and 100%. Next, click on Print using System Dialog so you can see the options to choose either labels or cardstock for the best printing quality. These options are usually under Preferences or Properties. This varies by printer, make, and model, so if you're not seeing these options, check with your printer manufacturer. We always recommend printing a test sheet on plain paper first. If you don't know which direction your printer feeds, draw an arrow on the paper so you can see how to feed the label sheet. Place your test sheet behind the labels and hold them up to the light. Here's a tip. If the top left and bottom right label both look good, the alignment is probably good for the rest of the sheet. If the alignment and design look good, insert your Avery product into the printer and repeat the print steps. To make changes, look at the top of your screen and switch to your other browser window. If you click Edit My Design, it will take you back to Customize. If using Safari, you will need to have Adobe Reader or Adobe Acrobat installed on your computer to print your project successfully. If you don't have one of these programs, you can find a link on the Printing Tips window to download a free version. In Safari, you will need to download the PDF to print. Open the PDF using the icon near the top right of your screen that shows an arrow pointing down. Here are the steps to take after you download. Pause this video if you need more time to review them. If you're using Microsoft Edge as your browser, you can choose Open PDF, which opens the project in a second browser window. Here are the steps to take after you download. Pause this video if you need more time to review them. If you are using Internet Explorer as your browser, select Open PDF, which opens the project in a second browser window. If you can't find your downloads in your browser, there's a keyboard shortcut you can use. On a Windows computer, press Ctrl and J at the same time, and you will see the downloads. If you're on a Mac, press Command and Option and L at the same time to see your downloads. You can click the template you want to open from the list. Here are the steps to take after you download. Pause this video if you need more time to review them. To print your Avery project in Firefox, we always recommend using Adobe Reader for the best printing results. If you don't have one of these programs, you can find a link on the Printing Tips window to download a free version. Download a PDF of your project to print. Open the PDF using the icon near the top right of your screen that shows an arrow pointing down. If you can't find your downloads in your browser, there's a keyboard shortcut you can use. On a Windows computer, press Ctrl and J at the same time, and you will see the downloads. If you're on a Mac, press Command and Option and L at the same time to see your downloads. You can click the template you want to open from the list. Here are the steps to take after you download. Pause this video if you need more time to review them. In case your project did not print as expected, here are some basic troubleshooting techniques that you can use. It is best to use only genuine Avery products with Design and Print Online, as the templates were created specifically for Avery product specifications. Using generic products often leads to printing issues like misalignments. It's also important to choose the right product for your printer type. The front of the Avery package will tell you if it's designed for laser or inkjet printers, or both. If you are unsure if your printer is laser or inkjet, a general rule is that if you change ink cartridges, your printer is an inkjet. If you change large toner cartridges, it is a laser printer. We suggest going to the printer manufacturer's website or contacting the printer manufacturer for the most accurate information. You also want to be sure that the design template matches the product you are using. You can find the product number on the front of your package. We recommend printing your project on a sheet of plain paper to check the alignment against your product. If the test sheet prints correctly but your labels or cards are not, then you'll need to adjust your printer settings to help it feed these thicker products. Since these directions are different for each printer type, it's best to visit your printer manufacturer's website for details on how to print labels or cards. If your project appears to have shrunk, check that the paper size is set to 8.5 by 11 or to the paper size of your product and the scale is custom and 100%. Printers are not always exact in how they feed paper. If your project is off to the left, right, up, or down, you can find an Adjust Print Alignment option on the Preview and Print page that allows you to shift your template by an amount you choose. The settings you choose will be saved for your project, so if you switch to a different product or printer, be sure to zero out any values you entered. We also recommend printing only one sheet at a time. Using your printer's manual feed tray usually provides the most accurate results. Be sure the paper guides are snug to the sheets. If you're using the regular paper tray, it's best to insert a small stack of about 20 sheets of plain paper below the label or card sheet to help your printer feed the sheet through. If you need more help, visit avery.com/help for more information and to contact our care team. Thanks for using genuine Avery products.